Randall started out for the Predators. No goals in his last 11. Here's Trenin looking, a wrist shot and a save made by Thompson. A good look for Jakob Trenin.
Good one off Trenin. A quick 3-on-2. Trenin with a shot and a left pad save as Thompson able to track this puck. Squares up.
Phil Myers at the line across. Morbietsky with a long wrist shot. Caught the iron. Through some traffic. Now wrist shot tipped wide. I'm a Karen. And Alex Petrangelo.
Very close, just a little wrist shot through some traffic. Not sure if it changed.
Yossi will feed it down. Tolvanen back to Yossi. He'll play it diagonally. And look at the center of Johansson. Put it right out in front. And Tolvanen with a good chance. Turned away by Thompson.
Opportunity. And it's Yossi, that little seam pass from the left point. Quick shot.
It trickles out to center. Alexander Carrier. Matt Duchene cuts outside in on Carlson, leaves it off for Forsberg into the middle of the shot, and a save Thompson! They turned away, Philip Forsberg. And now a penalty on Vegas.
On the Predators, great little move by Duchene, pulls up, finds Forsberg, little curl drag, release.
And now Tolvanen lays it off for Ekholm, his shot blocked out in front. Cousins on the rebound, and a save Thompson! And he'll hold it.
Slot shot. Olajs couldn't get it out. First one gets blocked by Hutton, and then a quick shot by Tolvanen. And excuse me, his Cousins with the shot.
On 4-1-1 in his last six decisions for the HSK. Johansson backhands it off the outside of the post, and it kick catch. Pass intended for Kolesar, tipped away by Ekholm. Granlund down the wing. Forsberg on high with a wrist shot, and he scores. Philip Forsberg snapped it home. Stick side on Thompson. His team leading 16th has made it 1-0 Nashville.
Goldberg. And it's a turnover right there. And it's a transition the other way. Is good feed by Granlund to Forsberg. And he has such a quick release with that wrist shot. He's going to beat Thompson under that left arm past the blocker side.
Now Ekholm for Janot busting in. A backhand and a save by Thompson. Good chance for Tanner Janot. Golden Knights coming into tonight with a 4-point lead atop the Pacific, the largest divisional lead in the NHL. Myers looking, lets it fly, tip score! Jakob Trenin in front on the deflection, and the Predators with 2 on the board in the second.
This puck comes around. Watch him drag. He doesn't have the lane to the net. Off to the side, and a great tip by Trent, and he gets the stick in there all alone off to the left.
Ryan Johansson will gain the line. Now in front, Trent on a wrist shot on the save made by Thompson. Those 16 wins for Saros tied for third most in the league. Fedor turned it over. Johansson to Forsberg. And a big save Thompson. A huge stop in the final minute of the period. Logan Thompson on Philip Forsberg. Here's Forsberg again, centering it.
Thompson, he's moving to his left.
Forsberg, he'll break the other way. Petrangelo watching him. Forsberg fights his way to the net. Backhand score. Beautiful move by Philip Forsberg. Tucked it in on the backhand for his second tonight. And his fourth in two games this year against Vegas.
Gets around him, but it starts with a block shot. Petrangelo trying to take the right angle, and Forsberg, a little flip play, just pushes it ahead, uses his spring. There's the play, kind of almost a little flip pass to himself, and then to the backhand as he beats Logan Thompson for his second of the game. That's just inside the post.